I remember this game. I didn't have Robux, but I managed to get it. I managed to get my way there. So, yeah. Oh, and the Car Crushers 2. It's been a long time since it was on, like, you know, the betas. And it cost Robux to pay beta. So, yeah. Let's destroy stuff. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Somewhere outside row 3. Somewhere outside row 3. Somewhere outside row 3. No, that's row 4. Watch me. Over there, over there. Whoa. I'm coming. Let's get out of here, boys. There goes. We spawn very quickly, probably at a different island. That's the case. How much? Sorry. Guess we could do this one first. Oh, I love this one. Naval magnet. Went fast. And there it goes. Like, it's good disable and then enable. Okay, that did a little bit. No port should ever stay. Okay, finally gone. Let's get Number two. The ones that I currently have. Let's see. Check the flamethrower. You know what? Fine, I'll press this. No. The flip could mix it up. So. Make it slow. There it goes. Out of here. My car is still there. Come on. Oh. Fine. I'll respawn my car. There we go. The tilted speed test. Oh, okay, I guess it can crash into him. And wait, let me crash into him. Kinda worked. I should try to make it roll, but nah. Okay, here's the first ones that you have. These are the ones that require parts. I do have let's do some drilling. Enable spin speed. Make it slow and enable. There it goes. Bye bye. Oh, that flip was very good. I'm gonna let it hold for much more longer. Nope. Oh well. A little bit and head to the pillar fall. fire, I guess I'll do the quick enable crusher. There we go, all good. That's all of them for row two, so I'm gonna do row one. The basic of the bunch. So let's do lasers first. Someone's in there. Then we'll go for the cooker death. Not getting cooked. Okay, it is, it is. Jam out. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I don't think it's going to go anymore. Okay. Hello? Okay, there we go. The pillar crusher. Perfect for very tall ones. What might be next? Yeah, planes. Kind of luck if you get it or not. Like that. Yeah, I can wait. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Also got a new vehicle. Yeah, it's not as fun as the tilted one. You could probably try to do roly-poly on the tilted one. Make it roll. That's usually what never happens. The slicer, chop it up into pieces like an apple, meat, corn, probably not corn, whatever. That's what you gotta manually do.
I'll go first person for this. I'll go first person. Is it glitch? Stupid lag. It was lag. Okay, that just happened. What the soup? Just look at me right there, just watching. Oh. Okay. Okay, next one. If I can get my car to move. The nature pit. I'll stay right here. Nothing. Nothing good. Just that. Oh, the sideways spinner. Oh, I love the sideways spinner. Would get almost everything. And there it goes. Now let's go to that sideways spinner. Wrong area. Dude. Seriously? Every 20 minutes. Amazing. Nah, we gotta make it. That ain't all, car. Kind of laggy. Their fall stuff's a pretty good one. Because easy to get like this. Sadly, it's pretty short. Next up, the sawmill. Okay, I'll get in. But I want to kind of get in sideways. Oh my gosh, how many cars it would be in this one sawmill? This was actually a pretty good one as well. Nope, I can't flip it no more. I can only spectate it. Yeah, my car's just stuck. Here, let me help you. And hit the. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, wait. Wow. So here's the freezer one. I guess I'll respawn my vehicle to be in full condition, I guess. And finally, it gets squished. Okay, I'm done with all. I guess I can show you the explore the outside world. Yeah, probably too laggy for this. Just don't make it easier with a D-pad. Even though the jump button's right there. Why would Roblox think of putting a jump button there? That's probably the dumbest thing ever. Yes, yes, yes. Minecraft probably did it. Yes, 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 Minecraft did it a while ago, but they put the crouch button there instead, which is a kind of a good, which is a better idea. So jumping is a lot easier. Just think. Sorry, that I was not looking. I literally skipped this one. Oh well. Actually, I think this is a good time to end it off here. Thanks you guys so much for watching, and I hope I see you all next time. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you like the channel, hit the subscribe button. And if you don't want to miss any videos,
hit the bell icon after you hit the subscribe button. Peace out and cheers.